Are gearing up for Wally Ice Fest in Wayne County, except there's going to be one thing missing this year. The pond hockey tournament is canceled because there's simply not enough ice on Crestwood Lake. 40 teams were supposed to compete, but there's still going to be plenty of fun at Wally Ice Fest. There will be live music, lawn games, and a bonfire. Wally Ice Fest starts at 10 tomorrow morning.